I love you, Poppy.
Can I hold you in my arms again?
Je m'inspire trop de...